With elections tomorrow, some hotels in Bangalore are giving free or discounted food to the voters. Hotel managers say they are not concerned about facing loss, as this initiative also helps them with publicity. Hotel owners say they just need to show the indelible ink and avail the offer.
In 2018 में भी हम चुनाव के लिए हमारे होटल में आके इंक बताए तो उसको एक भिंडे काले डोसे और एक घी लाडू और एक वाटरमेलन जूस फ्री में दे रहे हैं. लास्ट टाइम इट इज 5100 पीपल आ गया था ये स्कीम को लग के था. ये बार भी आई थिंक 6500 बहुत आदमी अभी भी फोन कर रहे हैं.
This is an initiative by the Bruhat Bangalore Hotels Association. As per the manager of the association, this turned out to be a grand hit in the 2019 Lok Sabha election.
Around 1,500 members are on. No more hoteliers will provide, madam. They have not yet shared to us the details, so we can't ask them. One of the hotels, Nisarga Grand in Andrupatunga Road, they are providing freely. In electronic city, Iyengar's own fresh. So they are providing 10% discount. Veerendra Kamath.
Experts say this initiative influences people to come out and vote.
So it's a nice gesture on the part of the hotels. They are not asking you to vote for a particular party and only then you'll get free food. No? They're only saying that anyone who comes and shows that they voted, they will get free food. Propaganda or they are not doing any election propaganda on behalf of any particular party.
Voters say they are looking forward for a free dosa. Elections are just a day away and the anticipation by the hotels will turn out to be a benefit for the voters. This is Jomel James for CityCast.
Kamath Pasaruchi. It is in Koriyanamala and Lulumala, Rajaji Nagar. 10% discount. Around 1,500 members are on. No more hotel yet will provide, madam. They have not yet shared to us the details, so we can't ask them. We can't ask them, na. One of the hotel is Nisarga Grand in Andrupatunga Road. They are providing freely in Electronic City. Iyengar's own fresh. So they are providing 10% discount. Veerendra Kamath.